While visitors walk among dinosaurs or explore the tombs of Egypt, the real magic is happening upstairs.
The rooms in the laboratories above the museum hold millions of treasures. And most of the time, they hang out here among the shelves. This guy, he doesn't get out very much. Those who do make it on display are thoroughly enjoyed by the public. But who knows what they get up to when the lights go out?
Behind the scenes, there are scores of cupboards, shelves, and special rooms for storing everything in the museum's collection. There's also plenty of space for scientists, whose research is essential not just for the museum, but all of Queensland. Much of their job is preserving these pieces of history, so we have a record of a certain animal, plant, fish, or object.
This is the beating heart of the museum, if you like, where we have 1.2 million specimens, biological specimens, that's in the state collection itself, and about 14 million research specimens.
Most of them are biological, meaning they're animals or bones, specifically preserved to keep them in good condition. Birds and butterflies mix with fish and shells, all living together under one roof with the scientists.
Do you ever get the feeling they come alive at night?
Well, sometimes you wonder. When you're working here late, it gets a bit spooky.
Georgia McDonald, QUT News.